Hello friends, welcome back to Anisha's Creative Minds. So let's do this beautiful rose flower painting. So let's get started. Before starting, I'm using your acrylic paint and I've used also here a canvas paper from the canvas roll which we get, and I've just stuck it on the table with masking tape. So here I'm just marking, I'm just drawing the rose flower with a little bit of black and white. If you're finding it difficult to draw a rose flower, you can just trace it. So right now I'm painting the background with a little bit of black, brown and white. So I'm here painting the petals. Here I've taken red and yellow and I'm just painting all the petals the same color. Now I'm shading here the petals. I've taken red with a bit of black. So whenever you give shade, remember with a dry brush you have to blend the colors. As I always tell in all my videos, blending is very much important in painting. You can see that we are putting the shadows. For that we are taking the red and the black, the darker shade. So in most of the petals you can see that in the bottom or in the back side is the shadow falling. That's why that area we are putting it a little more darker shade. So like that I have painted all the darker sides. Now let's paint the lighter sides wherever the light is coming. Here I have taken red, yellow, a bit of orange and white, and more of white. If whenever you're blending the colors, and if you find because it's acrylic color it'll get dried up very fast, if so no problem, in the brush just dip it in the water just once, and just wherever you want to blend it just try blending it and it'll be properly, you can blend the colors, you can merge it. In mostly in flowers, the petals are, you can define it, well define it by giving shadow. Wherever shadow is coming, give a darker shade, and wherever light is falling, give it brighter size shade. And like that, a flower, you can develop, you paint a flower very well. Here you can see that in one of the petal, I'm wherever the light is coming, falling, I'm putting here a lighter shade. And immediately I'll be taking a dry. Now I've taken a dry brush to blend the colors. Just tap it on the wherever the colors are merging together, just tap it slowly with a dry brush. Similarly, I am doing the other petals also. I hope you understood this method. If you have any other doubts regarding how to paint a flower, you can just give it in the comments. And also, if you're watching my video for the first time, and if you liked my what I'm putting, the new videos I'm putting, if you liked it, do like it, share it, and do support it by subscribing. Now I'm painting the leaves. I've taken here yellow and green. So wherever the light is falling in, make it a little bit of yellow and green. And on the darker side, just give it a bit of green and a bit of brown. Similarly, you can do the same thing with the remaining leaf. Wherever the light is falling, make it a little more lighter. And wherever the light you don't find it falling, make it a little more darker by putting dark green. Now I'm painting the stem, the same color I've used here, yellow and green. To make the stem a little more darker shade, I've given a bit of brown also, a very bit of brown also. I've added with this. Now for the water droplets, you can see here I've taken black and white and I've putting little small circles. Which is of different sizes. I'm putting it on the painting on the rose flower as well as on the leaves. And I've taken here white and I'm just painting on the top and the bottom of the droplet. Here you can see in the bottom part as well as on the top of the each droplet, I'm painting it pure white. So I've painted many droplets, which is of different size, as well as I've taken a brush, an old toothbrush, and I have dipped it in white and I've just sprayed it on the flowers and the leaves. So I hope you like this video. If you liked it, do give me your comments, as well as click on that like button, so that will be very much supporting for me. And I would also like to share some of the pictures of some of my friends who has done paintings by seeing my previous videos. So if you also have some videos, you can send it in the mail below. And if for any online classes, you can call WhatsApp in the... So see you next time. Bye-bye. Take care.